And a good morning to you behind me. We've got a Lee Circle camera. Basically clear skies, a little bit of cloud cover out there. Take a look at the radar. A little bit different picture here than what we saw yesterday morning along the coast. We saw a bunch of showers and storms that bubbled up. Not so much right now. We'll put this in motion. We are seeing one shower hanging off the coast of Terrebonne Parish, but otherwise over the land areas, doing pretty good. You know, we got our fair share of rain yesterday. It started along the Mississippi Gulf Coast and it all spread right across us. We had anywhere from a half an inch up to over 2.5 inches in different locations. So, yep, we did get some rainfall yesterday, and we're expecting a little more today. But with the rainfall we had yesterday, temperatures running a little bit cooler compared to yesterday morning. 72 in Hammond right now, 72 in Gulfport, 69 in Galliano, still rather mild to warm in Grand Isle, coming in at 78 degrees. And the reason why we're shaping up pretty good, getting us some slightly cooler temperatures also, is this northerly flow. That's some slightly drier air, and that's because, believe it or not, we're tracking a cold front that's going to try to push through here. The question is, how far south will it make it? I think it'll make it far enough south to give us maybe a humidity break. Now, the humidity is not going to go away, but I think it'll be a little reduced, and you're probably going to feel a difference mainly overnight tonight. And we're still keeping an eye on the tropics because the remnants of Chantal, there she is right here. Well, can't call her because not really anything but an area of low pressure, a broad trough generating showers and storms. National Hurricane Center is giving it a 30% chance of becoming a tropical system and regenerating. Lots of showers, lots of thunderstorms. We'll keep an eye on it for you, but it continues moving toward the north and the east. And big picture, notice this big void across the map right here, because at the surface we've got high pressure. And this is a stalled frontal boundary. That's going to turn into a cold front and try to push through here. Rain chances for today as it does so, we'll keep it at about 30%. I think a couple of isolated scattered showers and storms will be had. Now this model pushes it all the way into the Gulf of Mexico. A couple of other models keep it hung up right here. If the models that keep it hung up across the area verify, then we might get a little more shower and thunderstorm activity. But for tomorrow, tomorrow afternoon, here it is right there, 2 o'clock, I'm going to leave the rain out. Maybe one or two spotty showers, that will be possible, but definitely less rainfall than what we've been seeing. For today, we're going to keep a 30% chance of rain in the forecast. High temperature is going to be hot, mid to upper 90s. We're going to be outdoors. I think it's going to be a great day, but it is going to be on the hot side. Upper 60s to mid 70s overnight tonight. And tomorrow, like I said, going to leave the rain out, going to bring it back in on Sunday as we head into Monday, Tuesday, and right across the rest of the forecast period. We're going to keep about a 30 to 40% chance of rain for the afternoon with your high temperatures in the lower 90s. All right, there is your look at weather. Randy, back to you.
Thanks, Jay, and good